Hey everyone! So, for today's video, I thought we would do like a hair care one because my hair currently looks like this. Like, loads of split ends. So, I've ordered some things and I thought I'd show you what they are. Please don't judge the way my hair looks. I did a slick back ponytail yesterday because we went out for dinner. Like, I need a shower, so. But it's really greasy right now. But I've ordered a few things, like, to sort my hair out for the summer. So, the first thing that I got were these. And, it's the Garnier Ultimate Blends Hair Food. And I got the coconut version. So, I got the shampoo, the conditioner, and the hair mask. And then, I need to use this, apparently. It's meant to be rosemary. It's meant to be rosemary oil, but I ordered the wrong one. Natural moringa oil. I don't know if that's how you say it. But natural treatment oil, hair oil, body oil, all hair and skin types. I think you can use this one though. So I'm just going to use it anyway. And I got this, which is the Got To Be Guardian Angel Heat Protecting Spray. Because I don't use heat protection on my hair and I use so much heat on it. So I'm literally just killing it. Which is why it looks like this. And then a microfiber towel. Which is meant to be better for your hair, something. Instead of a normal towel, you dry it with this and then you put it up. So it's got a button there and you put it like on your head. I already had one of these. This is what you massage the oil into your hair with, like that. And then, oh yeah. In this video, I'm gonna be trying out this, which is the Revlon One Step Style Booster, because I've seen loads of things about it. And when I dry my hair, it goes curly up the top and I wanna try and like brush it while I straighten it, like so it dries straight, because it just dries frizzy and curly. So I'm going to try it. And then I'm going to do the blowout as well. Do you know what I mean? I'll put a picture up. The blowout. That's what I mean. Yes, I broke my curlers as well. So I ordered some new ones. Which are the Babyliss Salon Soft Curls. Got this and this. I'm not going to be trying this out today, but I'm going to be trying this out. I got them in the Amazon Prime sale. Day sale. It was 2 days, but it says day sale or something. So I'm going to watch another TikTok on how to use this. Because you're going to use this before the shower or something. I really hope you don't have to keep it in for long though. I'm gonna look at videos on TikTok about it and then I'll be back. I've just been told by TikTok that I need to leave this in for 3 hours or 1 to 2 hours. I can't remember. One of them said 1 to 2 and one of them said 3. So I might do 2. I'm gonna go into mom and dad's room because that's better lighting.
That's a bit better, isn't it?
Yeah.
Okay, so I've got my mirror in front of me and I'm gonna use this, which is like a massager. And you go like this for a couple of minutes. So it now looks like this. I've been doing it for like 5 minutes, but it's like I can't move it. It's so greasy, but I'm gonna get on with it. And apparently I need to brush through it or something and then put argan oil on the ends, and then I'm gonna put it in a bun. I can put it in a bun. I don't know how much argan oil you're gonna put on. It smells so good. See? Oh, it feels so greasy. It's disgusting. But I'm gonna put my hair in a plait now. Not in a plait, in a bun. And then go like this. Right, now this is the really weird part, because I've got to put this on my hair. Oh, it's just stuck to me. Oh my God, this is so weird. It stinks. I hate the smell it came from. I'm not putting that over my ears, but I'll do that in a minute. I feel like I'm about to go swimming. You know when you put your swimming hat on? think I need a little bit more on my bun. I'll pack it. Oh, it's all stuck together. I can't cope. A little bit more down here. Okay, that's that. Right, now time for this. This bad boy. I've never done one of these, alright, and I don't know how you do it. I think we go like this. Oh my god, we're gonna look so bad. But then how are you gonna like what? Little thing. I'm just gonna go with it, alright? We're just gonna go with it. Yes! Does that look alright? Is all my hair in?
Hey everyone, so it's now 7 o'clock and I need to take this out. Oh my god, I don't know what it's going to look like. Look! I don't know how I'm going to do this, I don't know. First layer. Oh my god, it's all off. It actually feels really nice. Right, so I look like this, but I'm going to get in the shower, and I'm going to use these. I saw on TikTok as well that you're not meant to go shampoo, conditioner, mask. You're meant to go two shampoos, which I do already, and then hair mask, and then conditioner, and then leave-in conditioner, but I haven't got any leave-in conditioner. Hey! So, I'll just go out of the shower. Now, I'm going to, like, apply my normal like things that I do to my hair. So first I'm going to use heat protectant. Oh, it smells nice actually. Onto damp towel dried hair. Generously. Needs a lot, I think. I've seen like you need to be careful though because your hair is like really sensitive or something when it's wet. Hey everyone, so it's a bit later now and we just had dinner, so my hair's dried a little bit too much, but it's still wet at the back, so it should be fine. But I haven't even opened it yet, and I haven't even looked at it, so let's do that right now. I'm just going to go for it, I think. My hair looks so bad. I'm going to section it out first. Okay, so this is what it looks like. That actually looks really nice. Pink's my favourite colour, so I like the pink. I was hoping it'd be a bit straighter, but that's just my hair because it's like naturally curly. And there's a kink here and here because that's where I put it up like that. But like it's actually really good, like it straightened my hair like in 10 minutes. And because my hair's quite thick and I've got like lots of it, like that's good. I wouldn't leave the house like this. But I'm just annoyed that my hair isn't straight because I thought it was going to be straight. But that's just my hair, isn't it? You know, I can't do anything about that. So yeah, I actually really like it, and like my hair feels so smooth, like from the other products, like so nice. I just want to keep brushing my hair. Have I done it? I'm gonna put one of these in.
and see if it stays. I'm going to leave that in until I go to bed, and then I'll come back and show you the results.
It'll probably be like an hour, and I don't know, are you meant to leave it in for like an hour? I'm not sure, but I'll do it anyway.
Yeah, so thank you all for watching. The Garnier stuff and this stuff is so good. Like, my hair feels so soft, and I'll report back at the end of the summer holidays so you can see what my hair actually looks like. I'll have to get Mum to take photos tomorrow of like the length of my hair, but we're quite busy tomorrow morning because we're going to a horse show. So thanks for watching, everybody. Thank you very much. Make sure you subscribe because I want to get to 500 by the end of this year, okay? And I'm on 356 right now. But yeah, make sure you like, comment and subscribe. And I love all these products in this video. I'll test this one out like in another video, but I'm really happy with this. I really like it. I like love it. I really like it. This is what it looks like. I know I wouldn't go out like this, alright? I'm just showing you for the purpose of the video of like the blowout look thing. I haven't kept them in for long enough, actually. But anyway. Thank you all for watching. So thank you all for watching. I'll like style it and stuff when I have more time, because I didn't have time today and I should have done it all day, but I'm really sorry. I would usually straighten it now, but it's 10 o'clock at night. But yeah, make sure you like, comment and subscribe, follow my Instagram because I put everything on there. And yeah, thank you for watching. Bye.